still living with your mom's a bitch ass nigga.
Dude, I got an $800,000 house.
Do you? Yeah. Oh my god! You would not be working for the fucking railroad, which just cut every fucking pension in the fucking system. You got an $800,000 house. Oh my god!
Really?
Oh,
who do you think you're impressing?
Fucking care.
Motherfucker, I try to talk to him with anyone. Give me a fucking answer.
I'm not. Dude.
I try to tell him I don't fucking drop my fucking ticket.
Oh, just be quiet. Just be quiet and sit down. He's letting you ride.
No, he's not letting me ride. I'm out of fucking ticket anyway.